Here comes the new development for all Jhalak Dikhla Ja Reloaded fans. The latest buzz is that Karan Johar is the one who will soon bid adieu to Jhalak because of his prior commitments to his movies. Earlier reports suggested that Shahid Kapoor would not continue with the show for long. Well, none other than the ace choreographer Farah Khan is the new replacement. Reports suggested that Karan will soon get busy with his upcoming flick Ae Dil Hai Mushkil, and hence the director shot for his last episode. And if the reports are to be believed, then the channel in all probabilities will sign Farah Khan in his place. Farah Khan has earlier hosted Bigg Boss and Farah Ki Daawat.
Powered by NNIS.